The E3 announcement just came out, and Kazuya is in Smash. That means we have finally another Bandai Namco representation other than Pac-Man. And a lot of Nintendo games are going to come out, and I'm extremely excited for it.